pumpkin pepper soup. Very delicious and tasty and nutritious soup made easily at home. Today we are going to make pumpkin soup. The ingredients are 150 grams of pumpkin peeled and cut into pieces, half a spoon of turmeric powder, a quarter spoon of fennel powder, half a spoon of pepper powder, 15 grams of garlic, 15 to 20 shallots cut into pieces, 15 grams of ginger cut into pieces. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Put in the shallots. Hot until the shallots lose their pink color and become light brown. Now put in the pumpkin. put in the turmeric powder, fennel powder. Mix. Mix the salt and the pepper powder. Now pour in 400 ml of water. Mix. For 10 minutes. Now the pumpkin pepper soup is ready. It can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final pumpkin pepper soup, a very delicious, tasty and nutritious dish made easily at home. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.